You're in love with him, Anne.
No.
You're in love with him, aren't you?
No.
Aren't you?
No, how could I be in love with someone I've never seen?
Why not? You've seen a lot of Mike. A book, a poem, his house, a girl who once loved him. Aren't you jealous, Anne, of Sylvia Burton? Why did you go to her? What did you really want to know?
Alan, please.
You went to Sylvia to talk about Mike. You'd go to anyone who could tell you about him. Because little by little, you were falling in love with him. You wanted to believe what they had to tell you. You never believed me. You don't believe me now.
Stop it, Alan. Stop it.
Why do you lie to yourself? It wasn't my happiness, our happiness you were trying to find. It was him.
That's not true.
You were happy last night. Not because I hadn't killed him, but because he was alive. It's the truth, isn't it? Why don't you deny it? So you'd go on looking for him, wouldn't you, Anne? And after you found him, what then? What then? What would you do, Anne? Leave me? I told you never would. I warned you, didn't I? I said I'd never let you go. Don't you see, you fool, you idiot? Don't you see what you've done? Why couldn't you have kept out of it?
Been hurt. Don't move. Mrs. Foster's going for the doctor.
No. I'm all right, Anne. Just my wind, I think, knocked out of me. Must hit a branch.
But I think you better stay.
Oh, there's no use waiting around here for a doctor. We'll be at Mrs. Foster's in a couple of minutes.
But Mrs. Foster told
us... I'll help you on your horse.
No, I can get on. Alan, please.
I'm all right, Anne. Certainly didn't see that branch, if that's what it was. Around the bend, something hit me. And...